Here it comes, here it comes, here it comes.
If the name of the company was something else, I don't think these charges would have been brought.
It is a political prosecution. Political prosecutions where people are targeted criminally because the prosecutors disagree with their political beliefs happen in corrupt countries. It does not happen in America. It's un-American. It should not happen here in New York City.
And something that isn't reported is that what is